We all will agree that we do check out the different looks or attires our favorite celebrities don't. And here is Alia Bhatt, who explains what exactly is an airport look and her hilarious approach to celebrity looks. On the sidelines of an event, Alia said,
"Airport look is your look when you're going to the airport.
Which is comfortable.
It's comfortable, but it has to be fashionable. Because while you're strutting down the airport, it's almost like you're strutting down the ramp.
Okay.
So why shouldn't you be fashionable? That's all the airport look is about.
It's a little bizarre.
But actually now it's gone to another spectrum altogether. It's no longer airport look. It's coming out of restaurant look. It's going into gym look. It's coming out of house look. It's going into restaurant look. So basically there always has to be a look."
Present at the book launch of Sita, Warrior of Mithilas, she stated her interest in playing Sita from the Ramayana. She said,
"Sita is a character, hai, especially in this book, which I can play, kar sakti hu, mujhe lagta hai, agar banaye to, kyunki it is before the whole story that we know, kyunki uski birth se lekar ab tak hai. So that's the, it's a part of a story jisse hum, you know, waqif nahi hai, which we don't really know about, which I also don't really know about. Is wajah se I think it's a very interesting character to play, and of course the Ramayana, to hum sab jante hai, it's one of the most talked about mythological stories. I think uske alawa maybe obviously Mahabharat, but how will I play Draupadi's character? Agar possible hai to main karungi."